cold pot. He was, of course, not referring to any drugs, but to a former dictator in Cambodia, right? Yes, thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, Lawrence! We're going to stay in the